Here's a close-up of that GTO Fender.
Of course, we've had the back brace out of this Fender like we do all of them to clean up in there so it doesn't rust through.